What up, guys, and welcome to a new video. Today we're gonna react to WIZKID, Money in Love, official music video. And I know I'm wearing the fucking same t-shirt as I did the last two videos, but I don't give a fuck because we're gonna grind our way through this shit, bro. I have a lot of fucking things to react to and I have a lot of fucking things to edit. So, yeah, we're just gonna jump right in on this one. Let's go. This one I'm really excited for.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nobody like me, body like me. Maybe when I pull up Gucci, you're the man.
I'm fucking done, bro. This guy is so fucking good, man. I'm gonna take a seat right here on my bed. Yeah, you guys can see my head, but my body is shivering out of excitement right now. You might not see it, but my body is shivering. You know what I mean? I don't know if you call it that, but bro, it is exciting news right here with this song, bro. Let's keep on moving, though. Look, bro, he's sitting on a is that a Ferrari? That's an old school Ferrari right there. He's sitting on that fucking expensive Ferrari. Like, bitch, what you gonna do about this song? Yeah, you're gonna listen to it, right? Mm-hmm. You gonna vibe to it? Yeah. Mm-hmm. You gonna put that in your playlist? Mm-hmm. Bro, this guy, bro.
Jeez, big lollipop, baby, lick like ice cream. Big bad whiz, mustache if you're banting. Come to put your banting, or would you rent it? Girl, any record tell I go make you sing. They don't shake a breath, but they go go my sing. I got the only one I
need. Wait. What the fuck was that? Look what he's doing, bro. Look what he's doing.
Go make you sing. They don't shake a breath.
Look what he's doing right
there.
She's like, let's fix that right there so I can paint you better. For 1 second, fooled me, bro. I thought this was like. For 1 second, I thought there was like so many cars. You know what I mean? He almost fooled me. Then I realized it's fucking CGI. It's fucking edited. But, bro, so far. Bro, I can never get disappointed by Afrobeats. I don't know what it is, bro. I think there's only one song I got disappointed. But other than that, I've listened to dozens of Afrobeats songs on this channel. And it's never disappointing, bro. It is never disappointing. I've never been disappointed, like, to a high level. You know what I mean? Not even the slightest, to be honest. Except for that one song, and I can't remember it. Crazily enough, I can't remember it. But I don't know what it is, bro. Afrobeats, it's crazy. I don't know, bro. Wow. Just wow. Covered with gold.
Catch up like
good. This was good. WIZKID, man. Amazing, bro. I've never been disappointed about WIZKID or Burna Boy. Never. And every other Nigerian artist I've listened to, even if it's somebody new that I've never heard of or somebody that's been, you know, in the game for a long time, bro, I don't know what it is. You guys never disappoint. I don't fucking get it, bro. What is it? You guys got it, like, are you guys putting a spell on us, bro? I don't know what the fuck it is. This is too good. Like, I don't know what it is, bro. It is so hard to explain. I don't know. I don't feel like no other genre does this. For me, in my opinion, some people might disagree. Some people would say, no, hip-hop is better, bro. Yeah, but is it better? I mean, this makes you want to dance. This makes me want to be happy. This makes me want to be sad. This makes me want every emotion combined, bro. It doesn't stop. Afrobeats doesn't stop. It is crazy. It is crazy. I don't know what it is. It is crazy. That's all I gotta say. It's crazy how good this is. But with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. And if you did, you know what to do. It's pretty simple, bro. It's hitting that like button, hitting that comment section, telling me what you want me to react to next when it comes to Afrobeats. If you got any suggestions, just comment down below. I'm gonna try to react to it as fast as I can. And yeah, I did some fucking Barack Obama gestures right there. If you guys know what I mean, you know what I mean. But either way, and hit that subscribe button if you don't want to miss out on future videos like these. And I will see you guys in the next video. Deuces.